Well, they say that the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. So I am a sucker for a good cook. Anybody who can cook for me, I'm a sucker for that. El hombre lobo, so steak, carne.
Well, my father, when I was a kid, always said to me, he says, remember, Arnold, that she has to be able to cook really well. And it's not about the lipstick, it's not about the makeup and all this stuff. It's about who can cook well and who can take care of you really well. And the interesting thing about it is that I always went out with women that never did any of that. And so, because I was always kind of self-reliant. I know how to cook, so I don't need a woman for that. I can go and clean the dishes, I don't need a woman for that. I can change the bed sheets, I don't need a woman for that. So I always enjoyed women when they were strong women, when they were smart, when they were equals, and when they were challenging, because otherwise I run all over them, right? So this is why I always enjoyed strong women. So I appreciate when women are talented and when they're, you know, aggressive and when they go out.
Well, I think that being comfortable with yourself is a very attractive quality. I think a lot of times, you know, people, you meet someone and you meet their representative, you know. And I like someone who's very comfortable with who they are, just very free, very comfortable, where you really get the sense that you're meeting that person, you know, someone that's not afraid to let you see who they are. So I think that confidence thing is something that's very attractive to me. So just be confident, just be who you are.
I have to agree with Joe that it is very important for a woman to be confident and to look at yourself and feel that you're special. Because I think there's nothing that is more attractive than when you like yourself and that you think that you're great and that you shoot for the stars and that you get as smart as possible and that you go after your vision, just like guys do. When we have a vision, we chase that vision relentlessly until we get there. And I think that's what women should do. You know, that sometimes, like my mother's vision was to raise a family and to raise us kids. And to be there for my father. And she did an extraordinary job with that. She was like a straight 10 in that. So she chased her vision and she accomplished it. And other women want to go and have an executive job, or they want to be a talent and they be in front of the camera, or they want to be a great athlete or a great teacher. Whatever it is, whatever your dream is, whatever you're passionate about, go after that. Don't look at it, I'm a woman, or this is a guy, or something like this. You're a person. You're equal, and just chase your dreams and go all out.